Swings it down to Batherson, trying to play it back across, blocked by Martinez. And on Martinez, clears the loose puck away. DeBrincat kicks it free for Shabbat. Stutzla drops that back. It's picked up by Waugh. He's away shorthanded with Stephenson. In comes Nicholas Waugh. Walks in, feeds it across. Stephenson in, scores! Shorthanded goal for the Vegas Golden Knights. And it is 4-1.
Mishandles the puck here, loses an edge, throws it in the middle, and Stephenson has to hold up. He's so much faster than Waugh, but Waugh able to get it past Shabbat.